SpaceX, or Space Exploration Technologies Corp., is an American aerospace manufacturer and space transportation company. It all began back in 2001 when Musk and a couple of his friends traveled to Russia to purchase some intercontinental ballistic missiles. The man hadn't been on the lookout to kickstart a business at that time and had wished to spend his fortune on purchasing a Russian rocket at a cheap price and use it for delivering some plants or mice to Mars and also ensure their safe return. SpaceX has played a significant role in revolutionizing the space industry through its ambitious goals and achievements. SpaceX is a spaceflight company located in Hawthorne, California. The company builds rockets with capacities to carry payloads and passengers to low Earth orbit, LEO, and beyond. SpaceX works with a variety of private and government organizations, including NASA. The American rocket manufacturer has 20 years of experience in the industry. It employs over 12,000 people and earns annual revenue of over $2 billion. The company, alongside its sister company Tesla, sits at the pinnacle of technology. Together, they simultaneously lead spaceflight and EV markets. SpaceX cut a considerable amount of the cost out of rocket launches to find quick success. They particularly dominate the industry with their advances in reusable rocket parts, including spacecraft and primary boosters. We all often hold the fantasy of being able to visit space, sharing a passion for the world of astronauts and a secret love for new missions. With technology constantly progressing, modernized approaches are improving steadily. Space technologies are definitely not lagging behind anymore, not with Elon Musk fully set on leaving his mark in this arena. In a couple of years, Elon Musk's fantasy of holding a greenhouse experiment on Mars switched to holding a vast number of rocket launches by setting up SpaceX, a private aerospace company. Elon Musk founded SpaceX with the goal of reducing space transportation costs and making space exploration more accessible. Musk's vision was to enable human colonization of Mars and make life multiplanetary. Although the initial years of the company were grim, with it being on the verge of fizzling out, as per Musk, yet the platform went on to make history by launching their Falcon 1 rocket, succeeding in their fourth attempt with their fourth rocket, after undergoing three foiled attempts for getting to the orbit. SpaceX was definitely not an overnight success, with the company's founders and investors playing an incredible role in helping it make its mark today. In 2002, Musk set up his third company, SpaceX, or Space Exploration Technologies Corporation, aiming at developing spacecraft for the purpose of commercial space travel. The California-based company has enhanced its credibility with the contracts it gained from NASA and Air Force launches. Being a private aerospace platform, SpaceX puts satellites into orbit and delivers cargo. With the purpose of accomplishing this, Musk recruited the rocket designer Tom Mueller, with whom the platform invested 2 years in setting up Falcon 1. A portion of the endeavor was contributed by Musk, who invested $100 million from his own personal funds. The platform has set up a reusable rocket and launch system for considerably cutting back on the spaceflight costs. SpaceX's first orbital rocket, Falcon 1, became the first privately developed liquid-fueled rocket to reach orbit in 2008. The success of Falcon 1 marked a significant milestone for the company. SpaceX launched the Falcon 9, a two-stage rocket designed and manufactured by the company, for the first time in 2010. The Falcon 9 became a workhorse for SpaceX, capable of carrying both crewed and uncrewed payloads into orbit. SpaceX's Dragon spacecraft, designed to carry cargo and crew to the International Space Station, ISS, made its first successful orbital flight in 2010. It was the first commercial spacecraft to be recovered successfully from orbit. In 2012, the company became the first private firm to send a cargo ship to the ISS. The company became the talk of the town in 2010, upon being the first private firm that is launching a payload into orbit and returning it to the Earth safely. SpaceX began regular cargo resupply missions to the ISS as part of NASA's Commercial Resupply Services, CRS, program, using the Dragon spacecraft. SpaceX achieved a major breakthrough by successfully landing the first stage of a Falcon 9 rocket on solid ground. This marked the beginning of SpaceX's efforts to develop reusable rocket technology to reduce the cost of space travel. On December 21, 2015, the platform landed upright after traveling to space and back through the Falcon 9 rocket, making this another first milestone for the company. Musk earned his first $500 at the mere age of 12 by selling a computer game that he had coded to the magazine PC and Office Technology. The man emerged as a multimillionaire in his late 20s upon selling Zip2, his startup firm, to Compaq Computers. Before we continue our story, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Don't forget also to turn on the notification bell to be updated in our every uploads. The company's evolution in case of reusable rocket technology enables it to challenge airlines in the near future by adopting a finalized high-speed rocket-based system that can deliver passengers from one point, arrive at a low Earth orbit, and SpaceX's progress in reusable rocket technology could allow it to compete directly with airlines in the future using a proposed high-speed rocket-based system that would take off with passengers in one point, arrive at a low Earth orbit, and come back safely to Earth at its landing place. SpaceX's business model reduces the cost of space launches to make its rockets preferable to the competition. The company reduces the price of launches using reusable equipment and advanced rocket technology. SpaceX works with government organizations primarily and commercial companies secondary. The United States frequently contracts SpaceX rockets to launch satellites and research equipment. SpaceX launched the Falcon Heavy, the most powerful operational rocket in the world at the time, in 2018. The Falcon Heavy is essentially three Falcon 9 first stages strapped together. The Department of Defense and NASA are two organizations that typically work with the spaceflight company. SpaceX also launches its satellites for profit. The company announced its satellite internet service Starlink in 2019. Intended to provide internet to people in remote locations. SpaceX has been actively developing the Starship spacecraft, intended for missions to the Moon, Mars, and beyond. Starship is designed to be a fully reusable spacecraft and rocket system. On May 30, 2020, SpaceX made history by delivering NASA astronaut Doug Hurley and Bob Behnken off to space upon its Crew Dragon spacecraft through a Falcon 9 rocket. The launch was named Demo 2, and upon completion, the launch vehicle would ultimately be certified for functional use for daily transportation of people to space. On August 2, 2020, aboard the platform's SpaceX Crew Dragon spacecraft, both the men safely landed back on the Earth. SpaceX has several new missions in its pipeline, many of which are already underway and some which are all set to get started. One such mission was introduced at the start of February 2021, when the platform stated its endeavor of launching its first mission to deliver an all-civilian crew to space, with members of the public being invited to submit a drawing to win one of the seats on the spacecraft. SpaceX's 22nd contracted cargo resupply mission with NASA to the International Space Station, which is scheduled to take place on June 3, 2021, will deliver more than 7,300 pounds of science, research, crew supplies, and vehicle hardware, including new solar arrays, to the orbital laboratory and its crew. The rocket will also be taking 5,000 water bears and 128 glowing baby squids to the International Space Station. SpaceX has recently raised around $1.16 billion in equity financing in the month of March and April 2021. Prior to this, Elon Musk's SpaceX reportedly completed an equity funding round of $850 million in the month of February. In its funding round that took place on August 18, 2020, SpaceX raised $1.9 billion in fresh funding. Around 75 investors contributed to this funding round, making the total funding raised by the company to be $46 billion. This ranked SpaceX to emerge among one of the most valuable venture-backed US companies. The total valuation of the company is $74 billion so far in February 2021. From the time of its inception, the goal of SpaceX has been to reach Mars, yet the platform has also been engaged in projects unrelated to space. not being publicly traded, Musk doesn't intend to make the platform public till it accomplishes its Mars ambitions. He aims to launch a SpaceX rocket off to Mars, containing only cargo by 2022. SpaceX made history with the Inspiration 4 mission, the first all-civilian spaceflight, launched in September 2021 using the Crew Dragon spacecraft. SpaceX continues to push the boundaries of space exploration, with ongoing missions, the development of the Starship spacecraft, and plans for future crewed missions to the Moon and Mars. The company has been a driving force in reducing the cost of space travel and increasing the accessibility of space for both government and commercial entities. And that's the wrap of our story for today. Thank you guys for watching. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel, and also please press the notification bell to be updated in our every uploads.